first, when Ricki-Lee and her partner Jarryd Byrne competed back in 2014, they made it all the way to the final, only to lose to David Roden. And you don't think that hurt? Whew, of course it did. And that's why we know they'll do everything in their power to reverse that tonight.
My last performance was the rumba, and I honestly think it was the best I've ever danced. In my head, as it was happening, I was like, oh my God, who is this person? It felt for the first time like I was actually just letting go. It was the best feeling, but also I was really proud of the performance and what I delivered on the dance floor. We're back!
We made it. So we're in the finale, which means we get to do freestyle.
Yes!
Work.
Work. We are dancing all day, every day. Like, it's not normal to be moving my body this much together.
And then on the toes.
Can I go from middle?
Yeah, go middle.
And I really want to win because I want all of this hard work to be for something.
No, you took too many steps.
What does it feel like to win?
This show?
Just anything. I haven't won anything. I didn't win Idol. We got a perfect score in the grand final last time and I didn't win.
No.
I just want to know what it feels like to win. This performance is basically me screaming at the judges, do you love me? Because it's like, hey, watch me now. Hey, I can do this and I can do this and I can do this.
Twist, twist, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, and rock, back, step. Now into the jump, hop, and out.
We have to go all out to the end of the competition if we want to win this, because it is a fierce competition. And I just think I need to bring it into this final dance and just give it everything.
Dancing freestyle with her partner Jarryd, it's Ricki-Lee.
You broke my heart, 'cause I can dance. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake him down.